Hello everyone, this is Undreamed Travel TV. Now guys, I'm going to eat dinner. Today I will eat fried chicken from Albaik. Fried chicken from Albaik. Here in Saudi Arabia, Albaik is the people choice because it's not too expensive, and for ordinary people, not expensive. And when you buy order, when you order one order, there's like four chicken, half chicken. And just a bread and rice. So in one meal, it's more than enough. And I have garlic sauce. And I have, yeah, garlic sauce. I love garlic sauce. They give me with one tissue. Now, mukbang. I need to open the sauce. And I have cocktail sauce. Garlic sauce, Sky. It's it. I order spices. It's a bit spices, but it's okay. Spicy. So spicy. And chicken, I like more the bone with bones. Like the wings. I have rice. Spicy. Chicken is too big. I don't think I finished all. The skin is tasty, but I avoid to eat because it's cholesterol. It's not healthy. So I take out the skin, put here. I will eat only the meat. When you're eating the fried chicken, you don't need to use spoon or fork. It's better you eat by hand. The fries is tasty too. With the cocktail sauce. And one order, there is a 4 chicken, but I cannot finish. I just eat the small part, and I keep tomorrow for the lunch. I cannot finish. Too much. I finished now. I cannot finish. I keep this for tomorrow. I'm done. Spicy. So I need to keep the sauce. My hand with this. So guys, I hope you like my video. Thank you for watching. God bless you all and bye. And don't forget to subscribe my channel, Andrine Travel TV. Thank you. Bye.